That is a big gharial. Look at it sort of arching its body and tail like a plesiosaur.
Don't worry,